Good day, everyone. You are with me again for this week's discussion. Today, we are going to start with Unit 2 of our module, which is about active recreation. Especially, we are going to discuss table tennis as an active recreation. So let's start. Since we are talking about active recreation, which is what we do aside from exercise to be physically fit while enjoying. So I want you to make a list of the things you do during your free time. Ang pagkakaroon ng aktibong pamumuhay ay hindi lang nakikita sa araw-araw na pag-ehersisyo o pagkain ng tama. Mas mainam kung meron pa tayong ibang physical na aktibidad na ginagawa na natutuwa din tayo. So active recreations can be considered as an escape from a strict physical fitness program. So this can be sports or simple activities like running, jogging, yoga, or other activities that can keep you moving while enjoying. So active recreation does not only exercise the body but also relaxes the mind. So with this, there will be a chance for social interaction. Some people do active recreations as a hobby while others use it as a source of income. So today, we are going to discuss a sport which is table tennis. Maybe after the discussion, you will be interested in making table tennis as one of your recreations. Now, let's discuss table tennis. So, the table tennis is one of the physically demanding racket games. It is a fast-paced and can be played individually or by pairs. It is also known as ping-pong, wiff-waff, or gosima. To earn a score, a player must serve a lightweight ball to the opponent. The international governing body of the table tennis is the International Tennis Federation, which was founded in 1926. Before you play any kind of sport, you must be ready with the equipment needed to play. So let's talk about the equipment needed to play table tennis. So the first one is the racket, which is used to hit the ball back and forth on the table. It is made of plywood covered with pimpled or inverted rubber. It has two main parts, which are the handle and the blade. The second one is the ping pong ball, which measure 38 to 54 millimeter in diameter. So it can be white or orange, and it is a lightweight. So the third equipment is the table, which is made of timber with smooth surface, which serves as the court of the game. It measures 9 feet long and 5 feet wide. So hindi lang natin dapat alam ang mga gagamitin, dapat magsuot din ng tamang damit para makapaglaro ng table tennis. So the recommended outfit include short sleeve shirt, short skirt for female, socks, and rubber shoes. Aside from the equipment and proper attire, before playing table tennis, you should also have the basic skills to play it properly and enjoy it. We will discuss the two basic skills, which are the grip and the stroke. So the grip is the way how a player holds the racket, while the stroke is how the player hit the ball. So there are two basic grips, which are shake hand and penhold grip. So shake hand grip is holding the racket by imitating a handshake. So this grip uses moderate or natural control on the racket. So on the other hand, penhold grip is holding a racket like how you hold a pen. So this grip can be used in making strong serve. So there are three basic strokes. The first one is the drive, which is basic offensive skills in table tennis. So in doing a drive, you must hit the ball in a low trajectory. The second one is the push, which means swinging the racket forward with a downward motion. And the last one is smash, also known as the kill, which are meant to be strong and powerful to ensure a score. So how do we play the game? Here are simple yet important things you need to know. First is decide who to serve first by flipping a coin or drawing of straw. Next is serve the ball to the opponent. The opponent should return the ball to continue the rally. Next is scoring points. A team must earn 21 points and win 3 sets to be called winners. Of course, since table tennis is considered as a recreational activity, there are benefits of playing this sport. So first, increases mental focus, develops strategic and critical thinking skills, enhances eye and hand coordination, provides cardiovascular exercise, and lastly, provides social interactions. So that's it for today. I hope you can engage yourself in playing this sport. I'll see you next meeting. Goodbye and God bless.